കോൺഗ്രസ് ബി ജെ പിയുടെ ബി ടീം എന്ന് വീണ്ടും തെളിയിച്ചുവെന്ന ആരോപണവുമായി ആം ആദ്മി പാർട്ടി രംഗത്ത് വരുന്നു. അധികാരത്തിനായി പരസ്പരം സഹായിക്കുന്നവരാണ് ഇരുവരും. കോൺഗ്രസുമായി ഗോവയിൽ ഇനി സഖ്യത്തെക്കുറിച്ച് ആലോചിക്കില്ലെന്നും എ പി ഗോവ അധ്യക്ഷൻ അമിത് പലേക്കർ ഏഷ്യാനെറ്റ് ന്യൂസിനോട് പറഞ്ഞു.
We are seeing that many of the Congress MLAs are moving towards BJP.
According to me, I believe this is killing democracy. BJP and Congress are together part of this killing process of democracy. Whether it's Goa or any other states which are going to polls or which have been going for polls or which were going for polls, they would support each other to get to power. Congress has proven once again that they are B team of BJP.
What's the role of Aam Aadmi Party in this political element? Are you expecting any congressman joining Aam Aadmi Party?
I'm sure not an elected MLA of BJP of Congress would be wanting to join at this stage Aam Aadmi Party. But yes, there have been a lot of interest which have been shown by a lot of leaders from either of these parties to join a different political movement, and that they believe that Aam Aadmi Party being the honest option that they have.
Congress is alleging that BJP is threatening their MLAs. They are offering money to their MLAs. Any Aam Aadmi Party MLAs getting any offer from BJP? Are they trying to poach any Aam Aadmi Party MLAs?
One thing be very clear, and one thing the nation knows, one thing Goa knows, that both the MLAs which are elected or the MLAs which are elected from Aam Aadmi Party, neither do they have a price tag on themselves, nor do they have any skeletons in closets. So there is no fear. They cannot be threatened. They cannot be purchased. They've been elected by the people. They are going to be working for the people. If any of these political parties try to do that, try to purchase our MLAs, then they know for sure that this MLAs will put them in trouble.
What's your position right now? Are you ready to make any alliance with Congress in interest of the MLAs to defend BJP?
And I don't think any alliances are required at this stage, specifically with Congress or any other party which has a different belief, which have a different manifesto of their own, and which is not in the interest of the people of India.